In DeKalb County, police continue to investigate a shooting that left two juveniles hurt. It happened on Flat Shoals Road less than 24 hours ago. Police say one of the victims was taken to the hospital with injuries. They believe the victims got into an argument with another man before shots were fired. As of this morning, no suspects are in custody.